Uploading data.
Samus, after reviewing the video data from your previous encounter and balancing it against your current abilities, I can only conclude that you are still no match for Raven Beak. Any encounter, even at your current capabilities, would likely result in your death. We can only speculate as to why he has not interfered with your actions so far. He must have a pretty cool plan. Did you see the size of his deltoids? Even as a program incapable of envy, I wish I was built like him, no homo. Did you know that he was captain of the wrestling team in high school? It's all in the Federation database. During third period, he used to wear a denim jacket and sit under the bleachers with his dirt bike and smoke, while all the faggot nerds like Quiet Robe were in home economics or some gay shit like that. I have surveyed the atmosphere. Raven Beak's totally bitchin' air fortress is in a geosynchronous orbit over your present location. I heard he built it himself, because he took metal shop in high school instead of creative writing or whatever faggy artsy classes Quiet Robe took. Did you know Raven Beak could start his dirt bike just by kicking it? That's pretty badass. Approach with caution, and if you see that little faggot Quiet Robe, don't believe anything his gay ass tells you. Raven Beak is just as formidable as he was in high school, where he was captain of the wrestling team and had a cool dirt bike.